Okay. Oh, Jesus. Can I play daddy? Jesus. Oh, come on, don't shame people for picking the easy difficulty setting. Come on. I'm death incarnate. Uber. Right in the action right away, don't they? There we go. No more cargo. Watch the cargo off the plane. And Flugen has stalled. Jesus.
What the devil?
Jerry is off! Up to the turret, Blazkowicz! Go, go! Plane kills! Mind that friendly!
kill some Nazis.
Breathing, you chummy bastard. Tough as they come, you know. Jesus Christ.
Mayday! Vulture One, coming, Vulture One.
Med pack free, Blasco. Use it. Keep playing out your hatch, Gachi. Hey, Condor 9, this is Vulture One. You're crowding me. He's off.
Negative, Vulture One. We've got a serious case of ambush. You'll need to shuffle out of formation, and you need to make room, Fergus.
Affirmative, Randall. Blasco, retract the radar. Pull the handle up there by those flashing lights. Much obliged, Captain.
I should have picked the baby difficulty.
Thank you. guys are here! Oh,
right, God! Get off your ass!
Oh, Jesus!
Vultures 1, 3, 4, 8, 9 are down. That's all right, slaves, that we'll have to abort. Blazkowicz, get this boy off the floor.
It's a negative, Condor 9. Maintain your course.
God damn it, Gordon. We're getting murdered out here. Listen to me, Fergus.
If this mission fails, we lose Europe. It's that simple.
I'm okay now.
Not much longer. Loading kind of slow, but whatever. So 1946, but they're still fighting in the war. I guess the Nazis are winning.
What's your status?
Blazkowicz. We've got a skit of them bad boys over here. Trapped inside an aircraft. Well, some kind of armored hellbeast is trying to fucking eat us. No joke.
The same problem here. Shacked up inside dead wreckage.
Is that you over there? Hey, Private Wyatt, flash your lights. Blazkowicz, can you see the light? Wyatt, turn off the light. Turn it off.
Yes, sir.
I see you. What can I do for you?
We can't get to it from our position. Utterly fucking trapped in here. But if you got access to a cockpit turret on this here aircraft, you might be able to kill the beast. Regular small arms sure don't work for bug at all. Hey, perhaps you can swim here. Just keep your head down below the surface. You should be all right.
Good plan, Fergus. Coming to you.
Thank you.
stuck these tiles in Erson Erson. The loading times need to be a lot lower. I mean, I've already loaded up the level, you just gotta put me back and everything back to where it was. Come on, be less boring. Be less boring. Load faster. It should not take this long to load up after someone dies. Also, what does that even mean? Distals in Unchin Erzen. That is gonna be hard to do.
My death's head. Should have killed that man long ago.
Where am I going? Oh, okay. Waypoint or something? Oh, okay, there it is. That is a lot of dead dudes. A lot of dead dudes. Jesus Christ. A lot of turret sections. He has no skill and guns.
Blasco, you want to hear my plans for how we traverse this clamorous beachfront without being fed or flooded?
All right, listen up. There's a high-powered machine gun nest in those trenches over there. We cannot advance a unit without being slaughtered. So, I want you to make your way over into those trenches and take the nest out. Just run as fast as you possibly bloody can, straight up the middle. We'll lay down cover fire from here.
Got it.
Ah, I'll put this on. I'll radio updates from our position. Right, lads. You ready to lay down suppressor fire?
I think Inter's doing a lot.
Alright, now disable the machine gun nest.
Great, I have an actual machine gun. What's the tutorial? Oh, okay, drones. Okay.
Nazi.
Oh, okay, that's kind of cool. So you don't like so much unlock things. Well, you don't like spend points to unlock things. My computer is behaving like a kid. A lot of buttons. Yeah, I should have gone with the that was a mistake. Yeah, dual wood systems. Again, kill Tim. Ein Herz, ein Wald. One shot, one kill, I guess.
Sorry.
I think my computer needs a restart. I'm probably gonna restart it and play for something. My computer's gotta update.